Today I'm going to show you guys how to open a can of tomato sauce without the can opening. The only thing you're going to need is a big knife and a hammer. Find one spot in the corner and put the knife in there. You don't need to go all the way. It can be just a little bit. And then hold it, push it down. And front, down, front, down, front, down. That's the only thing you have to do. And you don't have to use the force either. And there you go. I'll open can.